Okay, so welcome back, people. I wanted to show you a bit of this process here. Okay, this is from a pencil. It's a pencil sharpener, see? And this is a life hacks, ladies and gentlemen. More on that later. Anyway, as you can see, I've got my setup here. And it looks a smidge different. But what is going on? I'll remove the glue, because we don't need it right now. And I'll remove these things. And that. Okay. So all the things from the previous video is now in that jar. And that jar is full of holy water and other herbs. And I added dill and black pepper for warding off of evil and demonic things. And then in here, I've got dill. Some of that is wax. Because I'm going to relight a candle. See, the first candle went out. And that could be also why you felt that little energy waning. So, I'm going to light it now again. And see, this is a money potion now, as opposed to just holy water, because I put coins in it, among other things, citrus, and that's why it's yellow. It's because it's orange. It's like orange juice and perfume. And, yeah. So, as you can see, I'm going to take my vial here. And this is a part of, this is going to be part of some lessons, I feel like. Because we are extracting a potion and putting it into a vial. And the reason for this, as I will explain in a moment. And this took me about night and day, roughly about 10 hours to make. Because you have to let it absorb the energies and the various things you're adding into it. And if you watch the video step by step, you see how I did that. So, this is all intended to be a very interesting process, I guess you could say. Because you're letting the heat of the candles stew it to some degree and breathe life into it, I guess you could say. And this is rainwater that was absorbed by moonlight with a clear quartz crystal, and also was absorbing in the sun light in the same way from with a different type of crystal, and then on top of that, salt, citrus, dill, coins, and candlelight. Then a slow extraction of each piece. Oh, it also has an AA coin in there, guys, so if you struggle with addiction, this is also a good thing. All you really need is, it's very potent. All you really need is a few drops of this. you're having money issues or addiction issues, or both, you're having money issues because you're having addiction issues, well, this is the potion for you. Okay? It's a great potion, isn't it? Yeah, you bet it is. There's a lot of ways you can use this potion as well. Okay. Now then. Here we go. Alright. Come out of the woman, unclean spirit. What is your name? Jesus asks at the door. Now and forevermore shall he banish ye demons and bring light to us all. The crystal here, and the night stands watch. Focus on that. My name is Legion, for we are many. Now a large herd of swine was feeding there near the mountains. So all the demons begged him, saying, "Send us to the swine. That way we may enter them." And at once Jesus gave them permission. Go. Then the unclean spirits went out and entered the swine. There were about 2,000, and the herd ran violently down the steep place into the sea and drowned the swine into the sea. Right? Good. Now then, we can move it right along. Move right along. Move right along. And right along. Moving all along. All right. Oh, here's a fun one. All right, here's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to let the music play, and I'm going to let you guys take your time in reading. Thank you.
We're gonna get, gonna get, get what we can. For we're not. Thank you.
frigid. Mother, maiden, foam. And to enhance it, the golden ratio. Oh, wow. I felt that. I felt that heat go through it. Like, this end of it is warm. Holocaust, God, Christ, and Bridget.